This rain isn't letting up.
Doesn't look like it, no.
I hope it stops soon. That would be nice.
Yo, Kanata. Doesn't any of this scare Mayora at all?
Hmm?
It's just weird, I guess. I mean, even Koharu's freaked out.
Are you scared?
Of course. Why the hell wouldn't I be?
I'm still shocked I'm this much of a scaredy cat. God, I'm a wuss.
Well, it's nice seeing you act less manic. It's almost like you're a real girl.
Just wait a while. I'll be back to normal once it clears up a little. It'd be nice if the rain let up soon.
If you don't want to go out into the rain, why not explore this cave?
You want us to go deeper into this place?
In fact, this is probably the best place for you to be right now.
Sorry, Kanata, but no can do. No way. Besides...
Just standing here is gonna drive me nuts. Mind if I go poke around?
Nah, go ahead.
Huh? For reals? And you gotta be kidding me.
For reals? What does for reals mean?
Shut up.
Mayura.
Coming!
Do you have the will to fight?
Use my power to your heart's content.
Piece of cake.
Go! Activate your Xenofactor!
I can fight too!
Crimson
Spear! Wait for her!
Keep damage to a minimum!
One step closer to number one.
Xenofactor.
Battle time.
Crimson.
Let's go. Work together, everyone! Got this!
Wait first!
To a minimum. I'm getting better.
Thank you.
Take up arms, ye who bear two souls!
I can fight too!
Yamatoga, there isn't anything lethal hiding in here, is there?
No. The precursors have long since died off. Only a few beasts remain.
Died off? So there aren't any other human-ish beings on this world?
Nothing you'd consider humanoid, no. Just a few non-human variants remain. At least, that is the general name given to them in the database.
Database?
Basically, the collected knowledge of this world. I can access some of it.
Can it tell us if there's anyone or anything who'd be friendly to us?
I doubt you'd think her friendly, but one of my former kind is here. That evil witch should still be bound to this planet.
She's a she?
Her name is Amatsume. The fact she hasn't acted yet is worrying.
Aren't you going in a little too hard on this Amatsume?
Oh, she's the cause of our current woes. Still want to defend her?